Walmart asked me for a review of the tote I recently bought from them. I sent them pictures. Not entirely sure if they'll approve it, but it does the trick. Low water height and lots of surface area. Everything needed in order to breed some glass catfish.